Good morning and welcome to Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Zion Rosales.
And I'm Adriana Rivera. Today is Wednesday, March 27th, and is an A-Day. Today will be cloudy with a high of 60 and a low of 42.
Today for lunch, you have the choice of orange chicken with vegetable fried rice or hamburger or cheeseburger on a whole wheat bun. Tomorrow for lunch, you have the options of Dorito walking taco or pepperoni stuffed slice pizza.
Continuing with spring service week, tomorrow is Dress as Your Younger Self Day. NHS will be collecting gently used or new children's books for parenting students at TCC. Today we have a new snack to try. Let's check it out.
What's up, Wildcats? For today's snack video, we're doing...
Mochi. Yay!
Alright, so fruit. What flavor did you get?
The fruit one.
Green tea mochi.
Alright. So y'all are gonna open it, and then when I say 1, 2, 3, you're gonna put it in, and then you're gonna rate it out of 10.
Okay.
Alright, ready? Go. Is it good or is it bad? It's bad? What would you rate it out of 10?
Like a solid 7. Like, it's not good, but it's not bad. But I definitely wouldn't eat it.
So that'd be a 5.
Just like it's a snack.
That'd be a 5.
Oh, well then, yeah, 5.
I'd give it a 3.
A 3?
It's edible.
Alright, okay. So you got green tea?
Yeah, I got green tea.
Green tea, alright. You can open it.
Okay. I don't know if I was being a hand model or what. Oh, it's delicious.
Oh, it's good? Mm-hmm. How'd you rate it? Like 10, 9?
10.
10? That's good, Tim. That's good. Thank you so much.
I don't know if I liked that one. You can catch the full video on Instagram at GBH Wildcats. Senior athletes, the Great Bridge Athletic Signing Ceremony will be held Monday, April 22nd at 6:30 in the gym. This ceremony is for senior athletes that have represented Great Bridge High School and VHSL Athletics and will be signing a national letter of intent. If you're an athlete that qualifies, please fill out the Google document which can be found in the main office. The deadline is April 11th. Please make sure to inform your parents.
Attention sophomores and juniors, if you are interested in attending the Hispanic College Institute at Virginia Tech, see your Canvas class portal or Mr. Durant in the counseling office. This is of no cost to the student and is a great opportunity to explore what Virginia Tech has to offer, as well as preparing for college if it's in your future plans. The application is due April 1st.
Scholarship alert. Each year, the Portsmouth Area Chapter of Military Officers Association of America awards a ROTC scholarship to be a graduating senior that will be entering an ROTC program in college. This scholarship is awarded in 2 installments, one per semester for the first 2 semesters of college. The total award will be $1,500. This year, 2 scholarships will be awarded. The application must be received by May 20th, 2024. Seniors, check your Canvas class portal or see Ms. Kennedy in the counseling office for more info.
It's official, seniors. Your time as a Wildcat is slowly coming to an end. First senior assassin and now cap and gown pictures. Cap and gowns will be available tomorrow for pickup and pictures will be April 15th. Mark your calendars. More details are coming soon.
Now it's time for the joke, which comes from freshman Connor Lang. What is the tree's favorite soda?
I have no clue.
Root beer.
Wow. Well, that's all for today, Wildcats. I'm Adriana Rivera.
And I'm Zion Rosales. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.